What do you do for your cold?
Around me, when many people have a cold, they go to hospital. But when I have a cold, I don't go to hospital. I go to bed and sleep very long time. Also, I drink lots of water and eat spicy and hot food. However, I don't get a cold easily, so usually I don't worry about a cold. Jaden, what do you do for a cold?
I think when I have a cold, I just ignore but the symptom. When the symptoms get stronger, I tell mom, and when the symptoms get more stronger, I go to see a doctor and get a medicine. At home, I drink something like hot water and take a rest. Simon, what do you do for a cold?
Usually I drink green tea and I go to the hospital and I get checkup and I go to the pharmacy. Then I receive medicine. And I go to bed. When I have a cold, I go to bed early at night. I think these are effective. So I write this way. So what do you do for a cold, Peter?
When I catch a cold, I just wait for get down. But when I have a high fever, I visit doctor and get medicine. And I back home and rest for a few hours and take medicine. And I just wait for I get down. And John, what do you do when you catch the cold?
When I catch not too bad flu, I just wait until I recover. I almost recover after a few days. When I wait until I recover, I put on cold wet clothes on my forehead, and I drink lots of water and wash my hands clean. When I catch heavy cold, I go to the doctor and I get medicine. And eat a good food for my body.